Hi, this is Alex from Minute Earth. By weight, this young tree is about half carbon, and like all trees, it literally pulls its carbon out of thin air. As it grows, it'll extract as much carbon from the atmosphere as there is in an entire stadium's worth of air. Which is great, because as you've probably heard, one of the top items on humanity's to-do list is to pull carbon out of the air. Not all of it. Our collective task is to remove a seventh of the carbon. That's as much carbon as there is in a trillion stadiums worth of air. And the crazy thing is that trees can do this entire job for us. But we'll need to plant a trillion of them. Plus, we're currently putting an additional trillion stadiums worth of carbon into the air every decade, and we don't have enough space for an additional trillion trees every decade, so new trees alone won't cut it. In addition to planting new trees, we'll also need to develop new energy sources, switch to more sustainable foods, and protect the trees we currently have. Doing all of this will take a tremendous effort, but if we don't want to be history, we need to leaf it all on the field. That's why we've joined TeamTrees.org. Team Trees is made up of a bunch of YouTubers that have come together with the goal of planting 20 million trees by 2020. Now, 20 million is both a ton of trees and at the same time just a fraction of the trillion trees we need to plant. But we've got to start somewhere. And if even half the subscribers to the YouTube channels participating in Team Trees contributed even a little, we'd crush the goal and send a message to politicians that it's time to get serious about climate change. We're going to donate the ad revenue from this video to Team Trees, and we'd love for you to join the team too. For every dollar you donate, our partner, the Arbor Day Foundation, will plant one tree. So go to teamtrees.org or click on the donate button below. Let's get planting!